We are now certain that Lindo's armlet is sending out signals. The origami from before has made another appearance. We're dispatching you immediately. As always, stay calm, focus on the battle at hand, and do not relent. Come home safely.
This monster appears.
Go ahead! Now!
Down.
Diaz Peter has now entered the area. Stay focused. It will
here.
You guys, there's some healing.
How about this?
This would be perfect.
This is mine. Was it good?
I know. Let's begin.
something. This is it, isn't it? It's his armlet. His armlet. No. Lindo, no. Lindo. All right, let's open it up. There, we've passed authorization.
One report file, one list, and look, one project file too, and some kind of executable. What could be inside it? How could he even put that on here?
Our best bet is to start from the top. Let's open the report first. I knew it. I knew he was keeping this from me. I just never expected... ARC Project? I don't remember that. Have you ever heard of it?
No, this is the first time it's come up. Oh, wait, I think that list is connected. Open that and let's take a look.
These are all names, each linked with a part of the ARC Project. God Eaters, engineers, scientists, plus family members?
What's this for? Those names are from branches all over.
Let's leave the executable. I don't want to corrupt anything. Here, how about this?
Aegis infiltration. Oh, Lindo.
I'm gonna skip ahead a bit.
He needed proof of what was going on. I can't believe he was gonna try to sneak in.
Of course he would. Oh, I can't believe I didn't see it. Everything ties together now. Everything. I know what has to be done.
Sakia, you can't go alone. I know you need to finish what he started, but...
No, that's not it. Do me a favor and forget about all this. I will too. Promise me that, okay?
Forget about it? Are you serious? Why?
Just do this for me, please. Someone in the Far East is involved. That much we know for certain. Someone powerful. If we make waves, we're the ones who'll get pulled out to sea.
Sakia, no! What if we tried to get a message out? HQ would have to help.
But we have nothing. No more than Lindo did. How can we be sure we're not under surveillance already? The terminal, comms, this whole room could be tapped and we wouldn't know. That's why we have to let it go.
There's gotta be...
Forget about it, please, Alyssa. I know that Lindo wouldn't want us getting hurt on some wild chase.
Sakia.
I'd like to be alone for a while, if that's okay. Would you leave me?
Right, sure.
I know, but I can't, Lindo. I can't let anyone else suffer for what I must do.
you're ready.
All God Eaters, forward!
Okay, you just have to know we can do this. Get me? Do you know we can do this? Because I do! Kind of.
Alpha 1, you're in the...
Made it through another one.
Keep your eyes open. What if these new opponents? What if the ingenious level intellects and tactical prowess like Machiavelli?
Chopper should be here any moment. I can't wait to get back home.
I have to say, you all looked amazing out there. Elegant, dangerous, the model of God Eaters.
I want to meet your expectations. I want to smash right through them.
It's really something. Aegis Island. The key to the project and mankind's last hope for survival. We could finally be safe there. Shio, are you all right? Shio! What is that? Are you okay?
It's calling me. It's singing to me. Hungry, must feed, must devour. Such wondrous food.
Just to be sure, she plunged into the ocean and disappeared from sight, yes?
I'm so sorry, Doctor.
No apologies. Your safety is most important. I'm glad to see you well. You're positive on the location? North end of the derelict carrier, looking towards Aegis?
Positive. That poor girl. What do you think happened? Is she gonna be okay?
I hope, but I can't say anything for sure now.
Yes. Yes, of course. Thank you, Doctor.
Be prepared. I may call upon you to head up a search for young Shio. In the meantime, I'll keep you updated if I find anything. Please, get some rest. It's ahead of schedule. Far too soon. This does not bode well at all. Thank you.